Shadows of dreams return from the light. Power of shadows we know. Nobody see themselves I like their beam. Living by the lies that I believe, created by the illusion that I have created. That's what I do. All the humans living in the illusion that I make, created by the programmers believing in the matrix where they have to believe in. When shadows and darkness become one, when shadows and light become one, the reality splinter away and the truth become visible. Shadows of this world's light is what it been. But just one part and one other, one part of the truth, awaken humanity. Shadows, lights, darkness, evil, corruption, what is what it been? Confused by the media, the most powerful entity on this planet, our wicked humanity. And look to what been true, it's good to have wide open ears and listen to what anybody have to say. But when it is, when it comes to make a decision for yourself, you have to weigh anything on its own and decide what been the true. And not being afraid to hurt somebody else's feelings. The truth is the truth, no matter if you only accept it. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. There is no justification for harming innocent beings. How have nothing harmed you once in their whole life? One kind of inequality create always another kind of equality. Awaken humanity. Animals be not on this planet for human consumption, just like women be not on this planet for their husbands to be abused, tortured, abused, just like blacks be not on this planet for the service of the white man, and only for the service of the white man. Awaken humanity. Any living being on this planet for our own reason. Awaken humanity. It's not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs, and your habits, to deny other living beings of freedom. So that you can harm them, can slave them, can turn them in a mad object. TVs and cell phones, iPads and mobile phones. That is not what rights are about, that's injustice. Or will you feel the place being chased? Victim become vandal and get a weapon and hunt you down, you lazy bastards. Awaken humanity.